Salma was just 18 years old, pregnant and fearful for her life and her unborn child, when Project Compassion originally met her in 2013. Salma lives with her husband Masood in a rural community 2 hours from Bangladesh's bustling capital, Dhaka. In Bangladesh, maternal and infant mortality rates are tragically high. 30 in every 1,000 newborn babies die, while still more are born suffering malnutrition and low birth weight. During her first pregnancy, Salma was very sick. She sought the help of a midwife trained by Caritas's Safe Motherhood program. And 6 years on, Salma is a thriving mother of two beautiful, healthy children. Thanks to our Safe Motherhood program, women in rural Bangladesh are receiving the care they need and fulfilling their hope of having a family. Since 2008, the program has trained over 400 midwives. These new midwives have had an incredible impact, performing over 28,000 antenatal checkups, delivered more than 15,000 babies, and have reduced maternal and infant mortality in the area by almost 70%. Caritas Australia is the international aid and development agency of the Catholic Church in Australia. With your support, we've worked alongside Caritas Bangladesh to help women ensure their babies have a safe and healthy start to life. Lives change when we all give 100%. Give hope 100%. Please give generously to Project Compassion today.